So, good morning all of you. I welcome you all for the first lecture on chapter number 6. Okay, this is our last chapter, that is Introduction to Coating Technology. Okay, so up till now we have discussed all the advanced machining processes, or we can call say non-traditional machining or non-conventional machining. Okay, now this chapter, that is unit number 6, Introduction to Coating Technology, actually this is belongs to the surface engineering stream. Okay, up till now chapter 1 to up to chapter 5th we have seen, so that is belongs to our production or manufacturing related topic. Okay, so but whatever we are going to see in the chapter number 6, it is related to the totally coating technology. Okay, now you might be knowing that in engineering we have the our stream is the mechanical, so like that surface engineering is the another stream. Again, in some institute they are having this surface coating technology as a branch, another branch. Okay, like our mechanical. Okay, so surface engineering is another branch, another stream you can call. Then coating technology. Okay, so that is a different stream. So just to have the introduction to that coating technologies, what is my coating, which are the different types of the coating, for that purpose this chapter is included in our ENCM syllabus. Okay, and in this chapter we are going to see the firstly what is the principle of the our coating. Okay, then which are the different methods, or we can call techniques to do the coating. So in that we are going to discuss in detail the chemical vapor deposition. Okay, again in that subtypes will be there. Then physical vapor deposition is there, main method. Okay, then thermal spraying is there, metallic coatings are there. Okay, and metal spraying. So these all are the types of the coatings, and that we are going to learn in this chapter. Okay, university, in our syllabus university just mentioned that introduction to this coating technology. Okay, but we'll go in detail. Okay, now I think all done. Now, so before I teach this chapter, okay, so I have prepared one video lecture for you to get the idea about this coating technology. What is mean by coating? Okay, start with the surface. Surface means what? Okay, actually surface kashala mana aste so might paje, and then surface engineering, what is the definition of the surface engineering, and then coating technology. Okay, how this coating technology is belongs to the surface engineering, that point also I'm going to explain in today's lecture. Okay, and then it's a objective, what is the objective of the coating. Then which are the different types of the coating technology. Okay, so that for that purpose, just to know the introduction, or to know the what is mean by the coating technology, for that purpose I have recorded the one video lecture about 20 minutes, and that lecture will start today at 10:15 a.m. Okay, so after 5 to 6 minutes that lecture will start through the YouTube. Okay, so through YouTube channel I will release that video. So I request all of you at 10:15. okay, 1015 मिनिटांनी, म्हणजे आता किती 10:08 झालेत, अजून एक 5 मिनिटांनी आपण सगळेजणच युट्यूब लिंक थ्रू जॉईन होऊया लेक्चरला. सो दॅट व्हिडिओ लेक्चर विल एंड अप ॲट 10:42 ऑर मे बी 45. ओके, बिफोर दॅट. ओके, सो अप टू दॅट टाइम ओनली आय एम गोइंग टू टेक लेक्चर. ओके, मे बी टुडे यू विल गेट द सम फ्री टाइम. बिफोर दॅट 11 o'clock. ओके 15 मिनिट जरा तुम्हाला अगोदर सोडण्यात येईल. ओके बिकॉज वी हॅव द डिपार्टमेंटल मीटिंग सो आय हॅव टू अटेंड दॅट. सो फक्त आज 15 मिनिटं आधी तुम्हाला सोडतो. फक्त 10:15 बरोबर सगळ्यांनी युट्यूब लिंक थ्रू जॉईन करा. तुम्हाला बेसिक आयडिया या कोटिंग टेक्नॉलॉजी मी तिथे सांगणार आहे. ओके हाउ दिस कोटिंग टेक्नॉलॉजी ऑफ द कोटिंग वर्क्स. ओके सो इन दॅट आय वन्स अगेन आय रिपीट आय एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विथ द सर्फेस मीन्स व्हॉट, सर्फेस इंजिनियरिंग मीन्स व्हॉट, अँड देन कोटिंग टेक्नॉलॉजी इट्स इंट्रोडक्शन अँड देन हाऊ इट इज क्लासिफाईड. ओके सो दॅट आयडिया यू विल गेट इन दिस टुडेज लेक्चर. Okay. This chapter is very small. University also mentioned only 4 lectures, but for me it's required more than the 6 lecture or maybe 8 lecture, because in detail I have to teach that CVD. CVD means the your chemical vapor deposition. PVD means the physical vapor deposition. Then metallic spraying is there, metallic coatings is there. Okay, jasa tumhi manufacturing processes ya kya manufacturing technology subject asel tumhala, tar tyat tumhi हे काय त्याला म्हणतो ट्रॅडिशनल कोटिंग टेक्नॉलॉजी बघितलेले आहेत. ओके लाईक दॅट ग्लेझिंग ऑर गॅल्वनायझिंग. ओके आय विल टेक द पर्टिक्युलर एक्झाम्पल ऑफ द गॅल्वनायझिंग. ओके सो लाईक दॅट वी हॅव द अनदर मेथड्स ऑल्सो. ओके दॅट वी विल डिस्कस हिअर. सो विद इन 5 मिनिट्स दॅट लेक्चर विल स्टार्ट. Okay, so time being within 2 minutes I will take the your attendance. Okay, but through the YouTube that lecture I will get the attendance from that also. Those students who will watch the total length of that video, their attendance I will capture, because here I am getting the who has attended that lecture and how much time he was watching that lecture, everything I am getting. So I request you, not for that attendance, but to get the knowledge of the coating technology, please join that lecture, all of you. Here 36 students are there, so there also 36 students will should be there. Okay, it's my request. Asa hone ki boy ith 36 mule then tith 30 mule. Okay, pratyekane tyat fakt 20 minuta sathi tumhi te join kara. Okay, and once again I'm going to repeat that point, don't worry. Okay, for you only I have prepared that lecture. Okay, in short I have prepared that lecture, you will get the idea. Again total 10 lectures I have prepared on this chapter. Okay, in the I think April month only. Okay, so within 2 minutes you can join that link. Simultaneously I will take the attendance, okay, division wise from the list. Yesterday many students were absent. Okay, only 21 students were there. Syllabus sampat ala tari mulana kalna ki baba is semester sampat ale tari kay mul ghari jayt niwant avgade fee tumhi bharnar and lecture attend karnar na fee jevde bharta tyaza mahagari return gya lecture through. तुमचं एक लेक्चर आय थिंक नियर अबाउट 55 or 60 rupees ला पडते. त्याचा अडवांटेज घ्यायचा हवा आपण फी भरतो म्हणल्यानंतर त्याचं बेनिफिट घेतलं पाहिजे. आता आपले एनसीएम ला आहेत टोटल आय थिंक नियर अबाउट 70 स्टुडंट. किती अटेंड करतात आपले मॅक्स 35, 36, 40 ले झालं. बिकॉज दुपारून लेक्चर जर असेल तर मग सगळ्यात कमी 25, 20, 25. असं करू नका, तुमचाच लॉस आहे. आम्हाला काय एक जर स्टुडंट जॉईन झाला तर मी आम्ही शिकवणारच. सगळेच फी भरतात असं नाही की बाबा तुम्ही फी कमी भरताय वगैरे. सगळ्यांनी बाबा रिटर्न घ्या ना, प्रत्येक लेक्चर घेतलं पाहिजे तुम्ही ऍडव्हान्टेज. तुम्ही कॅल्क्युलेशन करा बघा, तुम्ही फी किती भरताय आणि टोटल धरून चाला की 5 सब्जेक्ट आहेत, 5 आणि 2 सेमिस्टरचे 10 सब्जेक्ट आणि त्याचं 50 लेक्चर धरा, 10 गुणिले 50 करा, 500 लेक्चरचं तुम्ही ही करा आणि प्रॅक्टिकल 200 तासाचं 700 तास, 700 तास डिवाइड बाय तुमची टोटल फी किती बघा, एक लेक्चर कितीला पडतंय तुम्ही बघा, मग तेवढं तुम्ही रिटर्न कर घेताय का त्या लेक्चर थ्रू किंवा काय घेतलं पाहिजे म्हणून. ओके सो विद इन 1 मिनिट द लेक्चर विल स्टार्ट, सो आय रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज जॉईन द लिंक विच इज आय हॅव गिवन इन द चॅट बॉक्स ऑल्सो इन द व्हॉट्सअप ग्रुप ऑल्सो, सो प्लीज जॉईन. सो आफ्टर दॅट युट्यूब व्हिडिओ लेक्चर युअर लेक्चर विल बी फिनिश, टुडेज लेक्चर, मग ते 10-15 मिनिट आधी सुटो किंवा 15 मिनिट नो प्रॉब्लेम. ओके बट ऑल द 36 स्टुडंट शुड बी देअर इन द युट्यूब, सॉरी ऍट द युट्यूब नॉट इन द, सो ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज जॉईन बी फास्ट. Only 3 students are joined. Fast, fast. And again in that 3, I'm there. There should be 36 students. After watching that video, I'm going to ask some question, basic questions. Be fast, only 10 students join. Other students, be fast. And try to give some feedback. Let it be good or bad so that I can improve myself. Okay, and I can give the more knowledge also. Okay, if you give the feedback now, I can give more contribution in that also. Only 15 students join, remaining 20 students, be fast, fast. It's starting now. Only 20 students are there. What about the remaining 15 students? Be fast. फक्त अटेंडन्स हवासाठी येत जाणार बाळांनो, काहीतरी नॉलेज घेत जावा. फॉर दॅट पर्पज आय एम हिअर. डोंट जॉईन फॉर जस्ट अटेंडन्स पर्पज, प्लीज वॉच दॅट अँड यू विल नॉट गेट, वन्स अगेन आय रिपीट, यू विल नॉट गेट एनी स्टडी मटेरियल इन एनी बुक अबाउट दिस चॅप्टर. Okay, if you want to get study book or read something, you have to go refer the surface engineering book. Okay, and again that you have to just 10 pan vasle nanta tumhala 5 kay mhanu shakto, ek page tumhala mahatvacha bhetun jay, in detail madhe tumhala surface engineering cha bhetun jate, pan aplya in detail madhe jaych nahi, mhanun mhanto ki baba in short I have prepared this video, okay, as per our syllabus, so take that advantage. Twenty-five students joined. Remaining 10 students, be fast. It started. And please watch total length of this lecture. फक्त चॅट बॉक्स मध्ये रोल नंबर टाकू नका प्लीज. Okay.